Last year, they began their quest for Lord Stanley's Cup in no-nonsense fashion, polishing off the Philadelphia Flyers with four straight victories. Then, they squared off against the New York Rangers.
The 1971 Stanley Cup semifinal, the Blackhawks and the New York Rangers. The series is tied at 2-2. Game 5 at Chicago Stadium.
Tappan cuts in, trying to drop it into the corner, but Chico Mackey can't get the pass away. Bobby Hull keeps it in, and Bobby works his way in and sends it to Chico Mackey in the corner. Chico centers it, broken up by Park, and Park pushes it away on the right side to Nevin, and Nevin, with a little bit of room, is caught from behind by Chico Mackey. As Nevin played around a little bit too much there, and Bobby Hull hurries over and pushes it away from Nielsen. Kachuk gets a stick on it. Pitt Martin sends it to the point. Stapleton scores! Pitt Martin has Tappan and Mackey on the wings. Bobby Hull there on the point of the power play. Bobby feeding it. Oh, boy, that one just went wide of the net. Here's Martin trying to center it. And Chico Mackey gets it the left point. This is Stable in the shot. Deflected. Tappan is stopped. Off to the corner it goes. Tappan shooting off the prone form of Giacomin. Stapleton stopping it at neutral ice. Whitey's got it on the left side. And Mackey tries to send it across. Broken up by Park. Recovered by Bobby Hull. Bobby shoots it across the line. It comes off and Tappan gets the puck. Centering it. And it's poked aside by Chico Mackey, who almost found the range on that one. Couldn't get any mustard behind it. Now they battle for it along the board. Out to the left point. Whitey Stapleton. Whitey cranking up, beating it into the middle. The stop is made. It's still free. Chico Mackey scores! Watch the replay on this. Watch Chico Mackey. There he is on the corner of the crease on the left of your screen. Watch the puck come over to him. He pulls it out. And look-a-here. Backhands it into an empty net. 2-0 Hawks. Across to Bill White with 35 seconds left in the third period. 2-2 the score. Stapleton coming up ice. Whitey feeds to Bobby Hull. He gets in and can't get the shot. Tries again. And Pitt Martin misses the net. Bobby Hull gives it to Stapleton. Stapleton feeds. Pitt Martin can't get the shot away. The Rangers come up ice. 15 seconds left in the period as Nevin goes in and is tied up. And here Pitt Martin has the puck once more. 10 seconds left in the period. Bill White comes up ice. White crosses the line now. Tries to wheel around, and as he does, he's taken into the boards. And as they battle for it over there, we are into overtime. Walt Kachuk, Rod Seeling, and Bob Nevin forwards. Bobby scores!